That is pretty cool. It's like if you found a wild Mark II and took it for a joyride until the owner kicked you off of it.
Now, I can understand that the DeLorean was in it and Red Dead Redemption 2.
That would make sense. That would be very funny.
The Deluxo is what they would call it, but, you know, why not?
Because copyright issues.
Mm-hmm.
And the money system is pretty accurate to, like, how much something would be worth back then. Do I have anything to feed this horse? Okay, I do.
Alright, ready when you are, Aiden.
I'm trying, I'm just getting rid of all these stars I have now.
Yeah, the open atomizer, definitely the most fun weapon in this game.
I believe that those ones that have the
pre-made pizza was that it's a pre-made dough. Like, it's just dispensed onto it, sauces dispensed, and then all the toppings that you want on it. I believe I've seen that, because I think how it's made shows how one of those were made. Tells you the range.
Okay. I even asked, I was like,
wait, I want that. The black, where is that shirt? Where is that?
Should I upgrade the SNS pistol?
Oh my word, that shirt is ridiculously awesome.
Nah, I should wait for tomorrow.
I definitely enjoy Greek art, but that is too good.
What shirt do I not have starred off? Like, that makes no sense.
The starting horse sucks, though. Scrawny nag horse really sucks.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Alright, invite me.
Oh, that's why everyone's so loud. My fucking brother is deaf. Alright. Find prospect, offer 2, Darth Yoda. Okay. Do you need me to... Well, I mean, I got the jet out.
What are we doing?
Duggan.
We're having fun.
Oh yeah, tons of fun. Yes.
What are we doing?
Duggan.
You got me a helicopter?
Tsubanya. No, I don't. Fuck, crap. Can you fly my Pegasus chopper, I wonder? Because that's what I'm doing right now.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
I don't know what
help?
Update it was.
Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
But I don't know what update it was. I can only spawn one of them now.
Alright, Lydia, I'm sending you a waypoint. That's where my chopper is. Go up to the top of that building and get it, and use it. Thank you, Motorcycle Club, for letting me set waypoints for others. Otherwise, that would have been impossible.
I don't see a waypoint.
You're in my mo- Are you not in my Motorcycle Club?
No, I am.
It's not on my screen.
Where did you go? You just disappeared.
Am I lagging?
Where'd you come from?
I'm not even uploading shit right now.
Yeah, I've seen no waypoint.
Well, fuck.
Like, I don't even see the mission.
Yeah, are you in my thing? It doesn't show you on my thing in my screen.
I accepted.
I don't think it accepted you. Huh. In that bullshit. Alright, well, I guess time to see if I can do it solo. Oh, hey, you got it.
It is definitely doable solo.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm not that good, let's be real. Okay, any of them making a break for open seas?
I don't even see them on the map.
That's fine, if you happen to bump into one, take it out. Otherwise, I got this. I believe in a thing called love. Whatever.
Okay.
You can give a general description of where we want that.
I'm trying to fly a jet at the same time, so.
Oh, you don't know how to multitask?
Wait, no. I was in your thing. I was in your thing. Why is it doing me? Why does it hate us?
I don't know. Well, if you happen to find any more, that's good. Otherwise, just fuck around and do shit, I guess.
I'm gonna go redo my hair
now. Wait for it to tell you that you're in a job right now. Just it wants to have its cake and eat it this game. Six. Oh, there it is down there. I didn't see it. God dang it. It's gonna be annoying.
There are so many times I'm glad I have an Electra.
Oh boy, 2,000 bucks for good behavior.
That's just chump change nowadays.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, it's weird. I don't balk at, like, spending a couple hundred thousand on something because heists. Just begin Diamond Casino heist it, and if I can do Duggan solo, I can just set up most of my heists solo and then just do it with Aiden real quick and make some quick change. Granted, I am getting a little burnt out at the game, but that's fine. There's tons of jobs and other things to keep you interested.
Do you have a buzzard yet?
I have a lot of things. I have a buzzard, I have a laser, I have many things.
I have everything he doesn't have, but he has the laser that I don't have.
And at the end of the day, isn't that basically the same thing?
So, I do recommend the buzzard for doing Duggan. And you have more control to just, you know, do a
quick
U-turn?
Yeah. You can do a U-turn pretty easy in the laser if you know what you're doing. Also, it's a lot faster from A to B.
To be fair, fuck off! But no, that wouldn't be you.
Oh. And yeah, the explosive minigun is a blessing.
To be fair, the water ones make a break for open seas, and the buzzer just cannot keep up.
Also, the missiles on the buzzard aren't great. Like, they're good, but it's like more annoying than it needs to be.
So what I'm usually doing is kind of like go out into the ocean a little bit to kind of force them to the land.
Wait, do they run away from you? Like, not as in like when you get close. We're talking they will start breaking for open seas immediately upon the mission starting.
Yeah, I had to hunt one down in my Deluxo. It was not fun.
Is that a red dot here that I'm missing somehow? I think it is. Oh yeah, it was. Dang it. Alright, I'll catch that on the bounce back. Eh, never mind, I'll do it now. So yeah, no, you can deploy the landing gear and like turn slowly and shit, and it works. And the explosive minigun is a blessing. 4 minutes remaining, 3 targets. As long as that guy didn't go for open seas, I'm good. And that's supposedly a bug they're working on, I've heard rumors, but this is also Rockstar, where bugs are kind of the expected experience. Raven, are there bugs in GTA Horse Edition?
Raven. He asked your question.
Are there bugs in Red Dead Redemption 2?
I mean, there are some. I haven't counted very many. I don't see many bugs at all.
So you're one of the lucky few.
The main one that irritated me was when one of my horses died, it refused to allow me to resurrect it at one point in time. After we started the game, though, it was
like, that's not too bad. Compared to GTA, that's downright beautiful.
So, hey, Jar of Older Ring, look at my speed in 10 minutes alive.
Dang it. Oh shit.
Bail.
Abort mission, abort mission.
Well, shit. Alright, this is not impossible. Suppressor Mark II, go. Explosive Sniper, go.
What
do you think the higher?
Is there any others that you want to do around that?
Hmm?
Is there one that's a little taller or a little shorter?
That's it.
Oh. Yeah, looks pretty good, though.
Hello? This is Morse Mutual
Insurance. Eminem!
Yes?
I think we You're going to be amazed at what your younger self looks like.
I'm sure. Well, I have 2 minutes to get the last one. I can't tell. Is he in open seas? No, he's not. Okay. One of the choppers did manage to crash into my jet as I blew him up, and it started smoking and wouldn't respond, so I did have to bail, but I was able to touch down on the ground and grab my Mark II, which is really darn helpful. I'd have grabbed the Deluxo, but A, motorcycle club, so Mark II's instant. B, Deluxo is slower. So technically not solo, in fact it's down to the last minute, which isn't great. Could probably practice and start getting better. But yeah, a mostly solo Duggan.
So I just did what I think might be a good base for my town hall. It will be as I go to figure out, like, you know, how I want it.
Got him.
It's just gonna have a lot of villagers in it. The village breeders. Well, not village breeders, village traders.
Oops.
And I'm gonna stick to oak logs, oak planks, cobblestone, and stone bricks. That's basically what the villagers.
And Aiden.
I'm using bricks just because I think they look a little nicer for it.
Alright, I'm coming to look at. Where are you?
I'm flying back.
It's here. Okay, so I meet you there. Wait, is there anything here I can steal? You're too hot to modify. Definitely don't like you. What are you? I don't like you.
I'm really thinking about my horses at this point in the game. I really want to get a million. That's a great one. It's not bad.
Black all the way.
There's no black one, just dark brown and light brown and cream.
It's the black one. You just gotta look for it.
No, not this early in the game. That horse shat all over the place.
Wait, is there animation for that?
Oh, I just realized I did not get my spin at the casino yet. I'll go grab that on the way to the heist.
Where are you? I know there's a bike over here, but where?
Point of view. You are a griefing asshole.
Me?
No, I started firing off oppressor missiles randomly, and just I'm recording, so I was like, point of view, viewers, you're a griefing asshole. Missile.
I don't see any bikes here, this makes me sad. Haha, bike! Are you one of those too hot to mod bikes, so... Oh, vehicles.
Woo! That sucked.
What?
Just doing myself off a horse. This one's pretty fast.
I see you, Eminem.
I mean, wouldn't that be a good thing?
No. Every time he does this, I end up dying. You'll start rocking.
Fuck you, I'm gonna stay alive. Can't catch me alive.
Well, no, every time he does this, he starts rocketing. And then I die, and he's like, oh, I didn't know it was on.
Grand black it is.
Sorry about that, had to be muted for a bit. I want to do it. Seriously, my flares aren't firing off. What gives?
Because you have nothing to lock onto?
No, my flares. The flare countermeasures.
To lock onto.
Oh, they're just straight up out. What the heck? No, there they are.
It's too hot to mod. Damn it.
Yep. Here, hold on. I have a way to make it less hot. Although, I suppose the missiles actually increase the temperature, don't they? Hold on, let me get a good look at you.
Not me, not me, not this one. The one I just left.
No. I'm curious.
Aha!
Yay!
You can't blow me up if I'm in here.
You want I should try?
You can try.
Alright, well, let's start with the basics. Not doing anything?
No.
Alright, round two. Alright, round three. Alright. Round four. Alright, so far so good.
No. You have no right to stop the president from electing a new, Sorry.
It would appear that works. I'll go do my spin real quick.
Inside Track features the top fillies and mares racing for glory. Come enjoy the thrill of horse racing. New races every few minutes.
And now I have me a new bike.
Am I gonna get me a new car? Let's find out. Probably not. Eh, it's possible. Nope. Hey, $40,000.
Ooh.
40,000 whole bucks. I'm rich. Imagine being one of those people that spends 8 hours a day just grinding the wheel for the vehicle.
Well, if they can do it, they'll do it.
Yeah, but they probably why? Have a script instead. Even still, it's just sad.
So I do believe, like, the first time you spin the wheel on a new character, or the first time you do it, the very first time, you will always win the car.
Untrue. First time I spun, I did not win the car.
The first two times I spun for my first time characters, I got the car.
So what's the benefit from having multiple tunes?
Multiple what's?
Multiple
account-
multiple tunes on the same account.
Yeah. You can play on one that doesn't have any bills and do stuff without getting hit by bills. They don't share warehouses, so instead of having 5 large warehouses full of stuff during double week, you could have 10. Yeah, that's about it. The fun of re-grinding.
Well, it's more the fact you can set up 2 heists at once.
Also, yeah, queue up 2 heists and if you're doing it with friends.
You gotta both do both setups.
Hmm?
I said you had to do both setups, though.
I've already done both mine. Yep, mine is ready. You ready?
Yeah, I just gotta leave the thing here. Right. Another thing is, when you do collections, it doesn't count towards both. So, like, the movie props, I got paid twice for it.
That's true.
Oh. Can you delete the account and then redo it?
Probably. But it was over today, so.
It says you've been invited.
Something does my class thing.
Hey, you're 32 now. Mm-hmm. Huh. That's a shirt.
And when you do, like, the heist setups and stuff again, for the normal heist you do, you get that first time thing all over again.
So if you're... although...
Right. All you gotta do is hit that button. Done it before. Let's do it again.
So you can do Criminal Mastermind on multiple accounts. The only problem would be the stats.
Stats?
Yeah.
Not having the what's it called?
Well, all the other things, but like per level, you would not be able to get the super armor or whatever you want to call it, whatever it's called.
The super heavy armor.
I can get the super armor.
Yeah, it's not hard to grind the first 30 levels, yeah. Especially if you got friends.
Once you start the mission, I can buy it.
See?
Yep.
Nice. Oh no, I was constantly. You know, I bought this. I got some hand sanitizer for free.
Ooh.
I know, right? This is like gold right now.
It really is.
And this was supposed to be for safety week, but didn't really happen. Apparently. Well, also, based on your level, determines how much HP you have as well. You know, there's a big difference from a low level to a higher level for that reason. Try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector. Anyway, I'm gonna hop off, so get home. So, as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage, but it's enough for you to get past. Your key card is good for anything up to a level 2 security guard. Maybe a little longer, depending on how long it takes. It. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
See
ya.
See you, Jar.
Hasta la vista.
screen. Loading screen done.
Metal detectors up ahead. You need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted.
That's... Oh, wait, that doesn't go through. So, yeah, you can walk through right now. I got the guy on the left.
And...
Sorry?
No, my dude, move.
These guys are inside the thing. Give me a second. I don't have a line. I got the guy on the right or the left. Which one do you want?
I got the left.
Okay, give me a second. Got the right.
Shoot.
Alright, door is open. Guy's walking through, damn it. Oh, camera. Never mind.
We should probably take out these two out here.
Alright. Give me a second. Got left.
Got right. Shoot. And we can just open the door.
No, don't bother. Alright, bother.
You gonna open the door?
Oh, that's right.
Don't.
Go old school and time your run. Hey, before they go to the vault.
I kind of forgot about the vault.
It's up to you, but might be
bad M&M.
It's a two-room system.
Tired M&M.
There's a lot here.
The access button in the security room. The other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't
first one I grabbed was 700. This is going to be low.
No, the other one was pretty... yeah, that's pretty low. Oof. Oh, well. Ain't no nothing we can do about that now. There you are. Screenshot.
Yeah, they're all 700.
Nothing we can do about that, unfortunately.
Hey, I got 800 for daily cash grab.
Yeah, I guess I'll take care of this guy.
That camera's wise.
It is, but I'm down on the stairs.
That dude didn't want to come up, did he?
Well, he's up now. And now he's down.
Oh, we can get this take again on the way up, so.
Yeah, it's not that bad. It is what it is.
So is this cash or artwork?
Art. If it was cash, I probably would have tried three people for the most part. Okay, camera is stunned. You can just run on through. Got left.
Ooh.
Hold on, give me
a
second.
That's a stun gun. That is a stun gun.
That is a stun gun, thank you.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, shoot.
Cam down.
We should get away with that one, but take
going far.
And they'll know something's up.
I'll take him out.
I got him. Okay. I got him.
It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. You're so close.
One. Two.
Nice shot.
Three. Going for the far one. Stunned.
I'm dead.
And at this point, we can now freely move.
Thanks, game, for running me on top of the desk.
Ready.
Right, 3, 2, 1, swipe. Control panels.
That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the... Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set.
Remember when we used to hate doing silent and sneaky? Remember when we used to not do these, it was always aggressive or big con? And now we do it this way.
I think it's more the fact that the dude we first did it with kind of killed us with it.
And here we have, like, less shit. Damn, disc one did not crack.
Done.
Woo! Yeah! We did it. Why did we open
up
that
much? If we
had the
same outfit, we wouldn't be able to figure out who's who.
I actually don't know who's who. I just realized something. You're this current character you've got, is this their first heist?
Yeah.
Oh.
No?
No, as in the first heist that they host, the one that you've set up for them?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that is this one, and this one, and that one, and this one. And look, it's just one of them. Oh, that's so nice. So convenient. Still
Who did you get, by the way?
Paige. Could probably go for less, to be honest.
Nah, I think Avi would have been better, so we could have drilled longer.
It's like an extra 1% off of our take for, what, 15 seconds? I don't know if that's worth it, to be honest.
It takes us, what, 10 seconds to get to the doors?
Even
with just when it's just one hat.
I don't know. Going for C. I need to unlock it so you could start drilling now if you wanted to.
Have you gotten D?
D is locked right now. That's this one, and this one, and that one. And where is it? This one. Right, I don't know if D is open or not, but if not, I'll grab it.
Isn't it on C side?
It is, but I don't know if it has a secondary door that's locked. Yeah, it's locked. I'm gonna open it up, and then I'll grab C and D. You can just drill.
Okay. Nope, nothing.
This one, that one, this one, that one. Yeah, now, maybe if the boxes gave a bit more, but, eh.
Well, we don't know how much we get from all the boxes if we've gotten all the boxes.
It's true, I guess, but I've always heard people say, no, the boxes suck, don't box.
I mean, extra cash is extra cash.
Extra cash is extra cash. Thank you for noticing. Alright, that's the last artwork. I'll do some drilling and then I'll go.
So far, I've had 3 dubs.
Yeah, it's random. I'll do like 2
I'm
boxes.
Going out.
Yeah, I should stop. 20 seconds. Shut up,
I
Bust.
Got 8 boxes, so it's fine. Now get out before they smell
a rat. I didn't get any. Yeah. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. So yeah, let's calculate that extra 1%. It's
3, 2, 1, fly.
It's an extra 20 grand or something. So, if 10 seconds, you really don't get much. Do you get 20 grand and 10 seconds of drilling? Maybe not even. I wouldn't go for it. I'd say Paige is better.
I guess it's where I'm just used to doing the 2 hats, you know, which makes Avi the best choice.
He's down. Ooh, camera, I almost forgot about you. Jesus. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back on. No, Lester, we did well.
And now we get today's take again.
Uh-huh. Oh, damn it, I bumped into the wall. Why is it so hard to run upstairs?
I don't know.
Alright, you can't zap the camera here. It's not letting me through. It did not let me through. Side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. Must be tired of running around with all that loot. Excuse me. You're excused.
You have a doctor's slip?
Aiden, the child is clearly coughing. No child, actually, but...
And this seems to be a lot more now.
What the heck?
What?
There's a door. The lock isn't even red, it's straight up broken. Whatever, I'll just walk through over this way. Eh, whatever, that's pretty weird, but...
Take it all. All the cheddar.
That's a bit more healthier looking.
What's healthier?
The bowel. Yep, let me out. There, here comes the hard part.
Mm-hmm. If it fails a little bit, it fails a little bit. But we've done this successfully before, and we've done it where it was like bullshit before, so if the game lets us, it lets us. If not, not.
You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free.
How am I so far ahead of you?
I slowed down for a bit to go sneaky. Also, I wanted to stay out of your way because I keep knocking you over and that's a big problem. So if I'm this far back, it's going to be hard for me to do that. Raven, did you see that shit?
See what?
Us just sneaking the fuck out of there?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. No, I caught that.
It's pretty awesome. Remember when we used to just constantly go loud and dumb because we didn't know how to play this, and now we do, and how did I catch up to you?
Because I have low stamina.
Oh, that's right.
I thought it was because she had people who were expendable on the team.
That too.
So they put the spotlight on us, but their pathfinding puts them over there, which is really stupid.
Because they have to actually go to the...
Although this guy just turned around, Fuck.
Oh wait, why am I red? Am I about to die?
I like this one.
What the? Okay. My max health increase.
Did you?
I'm sorry, you're in the way. Move out of my way.
Whoa! Flipped on my screen. Did it flip on yours? Yeah, you flipped.
Yeah, we flipped.
To be fair, this is a nice looking car. I mean, it was. This is like the car that Franklin drives in the intro thing, I think. Except it's not white, it's black.
What's that supposed to mean?
You racist. Car racist.
I was in Walmart today, and I walked past the DVD rack, mm-hmm. and there was a movie called Dear White People, and I picked it up and showed it to my mom. She just shook her head, and I just put it back. I was like, what the fuck?
And they're going all out with the Black Lives Matter movement.
No, fuck that. All lives matter.
That's the point.
If you get triggered because I say all lives matter, and you want to say no lives matter until Black Lives Matter, I'm sorry, but all lives matter, regardless of what race you are, what gender you are, or whatever mentality you have.
And to be fair, pedophile lives don't matter as much. I think we can all agree on that. How the hell did you fit that in there?
I believe in your ability to fit things in tiny holes.
No comment. Anyway, okay. Jesus, Aiden.
I want to say it, but I don't want to say it at the same time.
So don't say it. It's implied. We all know what you're thinking. It's
like, I just have this chair sheet grin on my face, like, and it's not going away.
Mm-hmm. I'm very familiar with those. You should believe it or not, I spend about 90% of my time in voice chat with you guys with one of those on my face.
Except I'm not here, so I
don't care. I can always just say it to Leafy later.
Mm-hmm. Are you two still fighting, like sending each other ridiculous things back and forth until someone wins?
Wait, we're not fighting. What's not a fight?
Not fight, but like, all the thing you two deal.
Yeah, we still do. Oh.
We still mess with one another, yeah.
Just stay on? Okay. Go straight here, like, as in take the off ramp here.
Whee!
Based on that distance, that's the Zancudo Bridge, yeah. Nice.
I forget how to call my horse. Oh, there we go.
Call him Big and he might come.
Must resist urge.
Pun intended.
To make joke.
You make such dirty jokes about animals. You got some problems.
You've listened to Blaine County Community Hour, you'd understand, or Beyond Intimidation. Like, at this point, if I didn't, it would feel weird not to.
Kind of.
And I have GTA 5 to blame for that.
Video games don't cause violence, they just give us very homicidal tendencies. Jeez, I'm like lagging all over the place though.
And you've never complained about my jokes.
No, I find them humorous. Amazingly so.
No, that was that raven.
Oh no, just the ones about animals. Those bug me.
But that's like the first one I've ever made.
Yeah, I know.
And technically, humans in themselves are animals.
Yeah, but we're not horses, and I wouldn't fuck a goat or a horse, so, you know.
Oh, I never implied for you to do that anyway. Oh,
Yeah, but sexualize the animals is just as wrong.
Fell into the porn industry.
Huh?
Yeah, the porn industry do be fucked.
Well, that's
and the furry community.
Yeah, not everybody in the furry community,
I know that, but I'm still...
I don't understand it, and at this point I'm afraid to ask.
It's like anthropomorphic animals, man.
And tell that to IMVU.
Most people on IMVU. You know... Oh, shit. I just... I don't know all of this.
You're gonna want to take the exit here?
I just fell off my horse. This is so controversial.
OSHA?
I don't have to
OSHIN!
Nothing. Just respect my boundaries is all I'm asking of you. I don't know everybody when I'm here.
This thing cannot handle its sound at all.
Oh no.
You wanna just walk?
No, I got it. The funny thing is, even though we were on the
shoreline,
the hood of the car, yeah, I was actually holding the brake and that actually worked.
No, doggy. I follow. Where are we going?
You're deaf.
I can't tell if that's me or you that did it. I think that's you, though. Your eyes are a little different than mine. Hey, gold.
Hey, we got more than what we should have.
Mm-hmm. Hey, good actual take. That's a nice 1.5 mil. Yep.
Almost 300k.
Sure, I gave you, like, nothing.
Hey!
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean that in...
We didn't get the time. 23 minutes and something.
Wait, now we get that. I don't know how to streamline that unless we do it at
low. The closer thingy, don't spend time in the vault, Lulu. Go in, walk right back out.
That's it?
I think? Like, at that point, you've probably shaved off enough minutes to make it.
Well, if that's the case, the next time I get a cash one, we should just go in and then go out and then leave. Undetected. Ooh, 800 RP. We gonna do mine now?
Yeah, sure. Some point today I'm gonna have to call my bank, try and dispute a fraudulent charge, but that can wait.
Oh, well... No, you go ahead and do that then.
That might take a couple hours. My bank is... Oh no, Chase is okay. Wait, Wendy woman. I require your snack.
Ooh, I can buy an AP pistol now.
GG. Hey. I require consume.
Thirsty? Alright. You require consume.
Yes. Much snack. My nightclub ain't even making money anymore. I've given up on it.
Slide, horsey, slide.
I know one of them out there insulted me, but I have no idea what he said. What level do I need to get the suppressor? 36, okay.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you.
Jesus. She's gonna go snitch on me. I gotta kill her.
Aggressive.
Yeah, I don't care if we get all of it.
What is it? Cash, I assume? Oh, yeah, it's your first heist.
Cash, yeah.
Shooty, shooty, bang,
so
bang.
So we could just walk in and then walk out.
If that's what you want to do.
No, I'd like to actually get some cash.
That's what I figured. Because who would say no to money?
I mean, I do have gold.
Skip.
Too many ideas, so now I'm just concentrating pretty much full time on the vape thing. That Snapmatic algorithm is a bitch, though. Looking good, Uncle Lest.
What? You know what? One more word, and I'm gonna put you on a terror watch list. I swear to God.
Lester's got a girlfriend.
Wendy, get this dope clean in toilets. I don't want to see him for the rest of the day.
Yo, will you go clean the toilets? Like now?
Fine.
Ah, good. Come on, let's do this thing. Time to crack that diamond, baby.
You like the haircut?
That casino.
I don't see you. Leave us. There you are.
Right there.
Destitute. Your barber did half a job. You should shoot him.
There is one thing that I just love screwing more than a casino.
It's Georgina.
Private equity a-hole. Come on! Yeah!
And we have dude, what the fuck is your face?
And we are ready
mine
to go.
His.
Your friend is here!
Yeah, send her down. Okay. How do I look? Yeah? Okay. Oh, an exciting day. Is, Georgina going to be joining us?
Regrettably, Miss Chang was called back to the mainland. I will be representing the holding company's interests.
You selecting the buyer?
I got away from the gut.
Oh.
Talking.
Jesus Christ, blessed.
You know what? Yeah, we're gonna do that.
Oh, alright. We're still gonna have to lose the cops, is the thing.
Well, we still can go into the tunnel.
It's true, but we can't go out the same way, so I'll have to pop out at the other end of the city, anyways.
Mm-hmm.
If that's what you wanna do.
I don't care. I mean, this is. Can I?
Ready to roll.
We better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people. I'll be calling the shots from mission control.
Let me in, goddamn it, Gary.
Alright, next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking.
Well, flip down on my end.
Anyways, the calm before the storm. That's because we did.
No, I'm like, it's freaking out, jittering. Oh, there we go, it's stabilized. Ooh, we're not gonna get the elite challenge, I just realized. We need to do the headshots on this one, plus the time.
Mm-hmm.
Did you still do the low thing, or did you switch it to high? I forgot already.
No, I kept it as low. I don't care.
I don't care anymore.
And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance!
From behind us also. Jesus, Lester. Now is not the time to tell me we should hit the diamond again. Okay.
Three.
It's not giving me the thing. 1 second. Swipe.
Three, one, swipe.
Damn, how low is your health right now?
Barely. I'm down maybe a quarter health.
Jesus. Hey, Shiny.
Hey, Boom.
Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once.
One, two, three. Okay, try not to blow me up.
Big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? More precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it.
I'll get the stuff in mid if that's okay with you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just H was open, A, B, C are open.
Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
It takes so fucking long to grab shit. Grab. Yeah, you can grab from C or A, whichever one I don't get, because there's no way I'm getting both of them in the remaining time.
The hacking team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there.
Actually, hold up. Do we want to brave the gas?
Yeah, we can brave it.
Right, in that case, I'll place a thermal on E. D is locked. Oh. There's no way.
Yeah, that's why I wasn't going for those two.
Well, I mean, you'll be able to grab A, and I can grab C. That's not going to be the problem.
See, I assumed you were just going to grab A and E, or A and C.
Well, I can't get them both. But now, if you want, you could get one.
Well, you could have if you didn't do the thermal.
Well, no, because you're going to get A, and I'll go get some for me, and then I'll leave.
20 seconds left. Don't dawdle. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. That's it. Get the hell out of there or you're dead.
God damn it. This is so fucking slow. Why?
Just grab and get out.
Yeah. Eh. There was no way I was gonna get both of them in that time anyways, so, meh.
Oh no.
Ready?
3, 2, 1, flight. Give me a moment. You got your pad and my girlfriend.
How is Alice?
We had a minor hiccup, but we're doing good. She's doing good.
This is not the time to dawdle. Open the man trap!
Shut up, Lester. It's always time to dawdle. It's not a bad take. It's just not a good one.
They've reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Oh, wait, hold up. I gotta put on armor.
Ah.
Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Yeah, I don't know. They're broken. I went first person for the sake of trying to get a better thing, but I don't know if that's gonna help or not.
Get your hands down. You're good as damn. What the?
Oh, that was you, Jesus.
Did you just shoot me?
I did. I saw you, and I didn't know that was you.
Oh, that's cinematic.
I think friendly fire is on.
Oh, horses are beautiful. That one looks like silver black and one looks like light silver.
Get in there, Angie! Jesus!
The thoroughbred prince is called the tree.
What the hell? That was some of the weirdest shit right there.
Is
there a guy in the thing?
Yes, there is.
Is this the one where you guys like stood in the corner when the four things and just shot everybody to death?
Yeah.
The door just opens super slowly.
The game is designed to waste your time to encourage you to buy shark cards.
Alright, I'm full health, have armor.
What's the other heist? Big Con Gold?
Yeah.
Can we do that with two people, you think? I mean, we'll miss like a card or so. So many cops female voiced right now. Like, I mean, I'm not complaining, but why? Thing just crashed up. I'm good. Epic decided to do a pop-up which closed the window. Whoa, I was able to re-maximize it. Yeah. Going for the chopper? Actually, we don't want the chopper. There's a lot of cops moving in on us.
I bought a driver. Where the fuck's the driver?
Certainly an odd thing.
Okay. I didn't need that door.
Nah. Door. Do, 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 do. What is it good for?
I didn't need that good or the bumper.
Yeah, but door. What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
I'm very pleased with myself for that joke.
He must be out of money by now.
I guess not.
Thank you.
Hey, Rhythm. I know what that song is. Oh, never mind.
Ooh, I like that.
Whatever they told you, but hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen.
I didn't need the headlight either.
I'm knocking myself off the top spot. But that doesn't matter. We are second.
Oh, wait, wait.
Alright, don't get too close to the casino. If you go back that way, he's gonna fuck with you, so head towards this direction. Here, down here. God damn it, it wants to be fucky. You don't want to head back down this way, basically, is what I'm suggesting. Oh. I didn't do it.
Give me that bike!
Really? That's what we're doing now?
In a very manly car now. Hey Raven, do you like my car?
Don't get too close to the thingy. Although I don't know if this is too
cringy.
Close or not.
You know, it's just a Wednesday, girls' night out.
Honestly, it's not worth it to go for the lower end guys. First off, besides not getting the money, it takes just about as much time to lose the damn cops anyway, so you don't really gain much from it.
I wanted to do it to see if there's an achievement for it.
Smithers, where are they?
Hey, I like that.
Mm-hmm. Hey, gold. Ooh, watch that 900,000 slip
still
away.
Enough.
That, yeah. Hey, 150k, none to sneeze at.
Almost. We almost had it.
Uh-huh. 80 headshots in 15 minutes.
Boom, are you trying to get me to sing?
Oh my god. Am I hearing Justin Bieber?
Maybe.
Oh, that's right. This, I forgot about this. And I even was the one to remember it.
Come on over to the edge. Take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable.
and we broke it. Alright, you trip him, I'll grab the cane and beat him.
No, no, here. I'll slip him over the edge, and you call the insurance and claim that he jumped.
Yeah.
Okay?
I don't think you get insurance for suicides.
Georgina does.
Didn't want to miss the celebration. Well, that's Georgina.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place. No, no, let's think this through. Is there anything nearby we can use to throw at them? They'll be expecting
that, but other than his cane?
Beat him behind
and then we'll have very resourceful man, Mr. Crest. Here I was. I mean, if we got paid enough, like right now would definitely be an assassin's time to just pop out, take out the daughter of the Chang family. The smart one, and that leaves the boy in charge.
The druggie.
Oh, wait, is that Lester getting kissed?
Yes.
You see, Raven, the true heist was Lester's virginity. You are welcome.
Oh, that's gross.
You are welcome. This game is evil. Hey, on the upside, we didn't hear the hip-hop music or whatever that thing is. Dang, these guys only got paid like 67k though. RIP.
So, that's you like Justin Bieber?
Yes. Wait, why are we... What? Okay, whatever.
Hey, it's over.
And now it's a 2 mil. Ooh.
GG. Hey, you could get a buzzard now.
I could. Or I could see ya. Bye. Alright, I'm switching accounts.
I'll send you an invite when you're ready. Mind if I go quickly take a poke and see what my setup is?
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
I just stole somebody's carrot.
I tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. Invite sent. Alright, headed over to Rockford Hills to see this guy. Lock on missiles, time to trivialize this part of the game. There he is.
There he is! I've uploaded a SecuroServ app for you to hack his phone and get those logins.
Then I guess
details.
I'll go get my mask. Yeah. Okay, Ducky.
Give me just a minute. I'm at 25% on the hack, then I gotta fly over and do that thing.
Well, I just gotta go get the mask.
No, no, you can go for it. It's, you know, the, what's it called, so masks aren't really necessary. I mean, it's never necessary, but I like it on the aggressive approach because it gives you a little more customization. the hell, game? I did not get the cops on me. Bullshit.
Did you get near him while you were pulling out?
No. I actually headed the opposite direction from him to get on my bike to then rocket off in the opposite direction from him. He rounded the corner, in fact. He wasn't in visual range of it.
Well, game says otherwise.
Game is bullshit. Look, here's that place where we just were with Lester. Alright, so I've scoped it out. Not really much we could do to push him over the edge. I mean, besides just pushing him over the edge, which granted should be an option. Yeah. Okay, I grab his cane, you tackle him over to the edge, and we make him hold on by his fat arms to the cane as we dangle him over the edge, and then we drop it just when he thinks we're going to pull him back up. No, it's
not inspired.
Is that
before or after you grab me back onto the roof?
No, so like, we start pushing him over the edge, and we give him the cane.
DMG said I tackle him over, therefore I would go over with him.
That's a good point, yeah. I'll have to revise the plan a little bit. Loading screen. Okay, bring out your phone
and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can. No, I don't hear sincerity in your voice. Not to look too conspicuous while you
do it. The casino store is open. Come dress like you deserve success.
Hey, it's close. Already at 4 bars. Huh? Oh, that's the wrong way. Rip. It's art.
We can do that again.
Mm-hmm. That's gonna take a while to get it set up. Hey, I can do big con art.
Okay. Why do people allow their children to play this game?
To be fair, you're not. Like, it has a mature rating.
Yeah, but parents don't care.
That's fine. Now it's no longer on the game's liability. They attempted to warn you. You didn't fucking listen. If I live next to a dangerous cliff and I put up a sign, "Danger! Cliff! You can fall and die here, dumbass!" and people continue to fall and die ignoring the sign, I will use that sign as Exhibit A for why people are fucking dumbasses, and also why I'm not liable.
Now, if you put, "I am not liable for any death or injury due to your own stupidity, I put the sign up to warn you that this is a dangerous zone.
When you try and sue, this will be Exhibit A." Anything.
Yes. That would probably decrease it more. Than just saying, "Danger, dumbass, stay away."
Alright, anyway, I'm good. Tell me when you're ready.
Okay.
This is the rhythm of the night. Do, do, do,
do, do, do. It's not even Friday.
My life. Oh, yeah. This is the rhythm of the night.
So, did she ever make a second album? Did she even get off the first album?
I have no idea.
Because this is like the only song that ever debuted, and that was it. That was the.
It would be nice career. If every year or so they, yeah. Oh boy, Bayern Arena War thinks I can compete in a stupid thing. Yeah, no, fuck that. Well, front flip for style. Face plant for style. Okay, so apparently you can just drive the brigade into a specific spot and you'll teleport into the tunnel. Can I try it out?
Mm-hmm. I don't even know where.
Alright, let's do it.
Come afterwards. I think she just.
Who the what?
so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems.
I honor all of my team members.
Dang, the car I won off the podium is like. Dang.
I got you a name on my tongue, then my heart shattered. And if I never, I get an A. Girl.
I did not realize it. This car is a $2 million. That works exactly like I thought it did.
Looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there.
I unlocked the door already.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this done? Just call it when you're ready.
Swipe.
You wanna punch?
Yeah, I kinda want to.
Well, that's the reason why I asked and waited.
Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to
meet you. Chance make my ass look very.
They do.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know? Get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
All right, going right. What's the load up? Yeah.
We have struck gold.
D is open. Good news. I'm opening ENF.
Okay, I'm grabbing from G.
Okay.
Sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while.
Should I go for H or don't bother, because it is locked?
Did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning
try it if you can.
Alright, grabbing the last brick and opening it up. Well, no, I'll be able to do it, it's just, should I? Will we have the time to get the most take? And I think we will, yeah. Okay, that is this one, and this one, and this one, and this one.
I'll get E, F, and
this
D,
one, this one, this one, this
and then
one.
A, or maybe.
Did you say B or D?
D, E, F, D.
Alright, I'll go for B, H, and we'll see what else I can get. Let me through the door again.
I think I can get A.
C is probably double locked, to be honest.
Yeah, we're not gonna bother with C.
So I can get H and B, and maybe I'll get A because you have D and E to get still. We'll see whoever gets there first, I guess. The other person can drill. I do feel like we've been getting more valuable stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I can't even jump anymore.
Nope, I can't jump at all.
Mm-hmm. Two carts, that's about as much as they give you.
I think you might get A before I can get done with
me. Yeah, pretty much. I already just finished mine. So you can drill if you want, or we could head out a little early.
Nah, we'll just leave after you get A.
Yeah, don't forget you're going to need the time to get out of there. You're going to be so much slower. Ready?
3, 2, 1, swipe. Perfect.
Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Oh god. This is like killing the ankles. And the thighs and everything, come to think of it.
This is, like, weighing on your lower back, right up on it, so your lower back is taking all the pain.
Well, I mean, your legs are supporting your lower back.
Yes, but this is pressing on your spine.
That'd be all hips and lower back.
Y'all down in here? Hey, listen, that fella on the vault door, how do he look?
Boom, why?
What he's playing.
Oops, I Did It Again by Britney Spears. I feel the inner 90s kid in me wanting to sing along.
Fast. Enough. Damn it.
Oh, man, this sucks.
Okay.
They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace.
I can get this guy if you'd like. Do you want me to get him, or are you going for him?
I'll get him.
Okay, holding position.
I gotta wait for his rotation. If you want to go get the rest of the outfits, you can. Okay, that door's locked again. Okay.
Just grab the outfit. We can walk up to him and whack him at the right point.
As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops
aren't
anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that.
Let me take out the guard.
It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character. Obvious Britney Spears, I'm saying.
Shimmy, shimmy. Literally, that's what my character does. Shimmy, shimmy, and then
shimmy, shimmy
full
more,
outfit.
Shimmy more, shimmy, shimmy more, shimmy more. Pile of bodies, pile of heads here. All good. Give me a second. I know it was a second too late there, but I'm ready. Hey, buddy. Do you ever feel like someone's watching you? Yeah, me too, sometimes. Feel those fucking security cameras. I hate those things.
And hit.
As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way.
Because we needed more weight to carry around.
Sounds like they're sending noose.
Actually, yeah. I should just hold it open. I will now do the incredibly hard task of pushing down on a
desk.
Like,
I shoved like 7 bricks of cash into it and it hasn't updated the cash length. And then it did it all at one big time.
I didn't even notice.
Okay.
Yeah, there it is. Maybe.
Like, at least 7 of these cash bricks didn't count.
Eh.
Boom, what are we listening to? You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me.
You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Now, don't let them see you leaving. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer.
My thumb hurts from pressing A so much.
I just have to hold space. Keyboard is superior. Fight me IRL. Yeah. Fucking vaulting with fucking gold bricks in my backpack.
Duffel bag.
Don't give up. Fuck.
Oh god.
You'll be fine. No, seriously, that guy's blind. He's a blind Bill. They hired him for diversity purposes.
Yep, fuck it.
What are you doing?
My space key is okay. Yep, okay. My keyboard space key is not my run key.
Oh, we run so slowly in the fucking water.
Oh no.
Yeah, you're fucked.
M&M?
I can't do shit.
Get the car!
I'm working on it. I'm running as fast as this thing will let me.
Just got
it.
Never mind. The thing is blind as us.
Are you sure? Because those gunshots don't really sound like they're blind. Getting a car, getting a car, getting a car, getting a car.
I mean, he has missed every shot at me.
Oh, hey, ninja.
Hey, ninja! Like, I'm just doing the two-step, what two-step, and it's missing every shot.
Did you notice how those two girls were just having a conversation while two men in noose outfits got into a car while helicopters were shooting at them?
I mean,
Britney Spears song video.
Yes.
Oh shit.
Hey, I like Britney Spears.
I know, I like Britney Spears too, but
you want me to drive?
I'm still not the one who's good
to drive. Yeah, sure.
I just looked in the bot spam, I saw Britney Spears, Britney Spears, Britney Spears.
What are you? You are really tempting me to sing, aren't you? That's what you want, toxic.
That's every. That's what. Yeah. This song.
Oh, Bad Girls is on. I think that's gonna get my video pulled though, and I am recording right now.
Streaming.
Oh, you're streaming, so you can't do that either.
Nope.
No shame. But a fool believes. Oh. To the danger zone. This would be sweet. Liberating large amounts of private equity from private equity. The danger zone. What the fuck? Only you, Aiden. Only you.
Nope. I got it. We're moving. It's just taking a while.
Do you want me to get out and up and... Oh, wait. Never mind. Hinger! Am I helping at all? I can't jump into it to like push it.
Wait, it's moving. Come on, you know you want to flip.
Right, should I just run up ahead and get us a car? Fucking! Nah. Aiden, I think we're gonna have to grab a cart. Do I have any explosives I could use? No, ceramic pistol then. So, walk of shame, we can't even run jump it. So, we're gonna be walking for a while. Someone put on some really good music, or let's start talking.
Oh, Lord.
I know.
I mean, we can always go to the subway.
I don't know if that's any faster, really. If you want, you can lead the way.
I mean, you're in the lead.
Well, like, I don't know where to go from here, really. Like, I know this is the subway, there's a way down here in the tunnels, but I think that's just about the same as that way. Down that way, I don't know. Like, if we had anything that wasn't us on foot carrying gold, we'd be fine. So I've been rewatching clips of Season 4 of Game of Thrones, and just, yeah, that's good. Do you remember when they went from the trial by combat for Tyrion Lannister straight into the wall?
Yeah.
Like, just the battle at the wall, and I was like, I was annoyed at first, because I really got into that, because that was a damn Oscar-worthy performance from Peter Dinklage during the trial, and then, you know, the trial by combat itself was awesome, and then it's just like, the next episode, you're like, wait, what happens? What's next? And it's like, nope, here's the wall, and you're like, well, dang it, I'm not interested, and then 5 seconds later, you're hooked. Because that is a beautiful fucking episode. We spend the whole time at the battle at the wall, and not once is it slow. Like, it's, it's good. It's really freaking good. They had some excellent choreograph.
Circus.
Circus? Mm-hmm. Say that again? I don't understand.
Circus. By Britney Spears.
Oh. Oh, no, I have rhythm muted. So we had some awesome choreography in terms of the fight scenes. Some cool camera shots, too. There was that one bit where they're all fighting in the courtyard at the Castle Black, and just the camera isn't cutting. It's panning around as these people are fighting. Or like the bit where the wildlings start approaching out of the forest as it pans up to show, you know, the greatest fire the North has ever seen behind them, and it's like... There were a lot of bodies there. It was actually genuinely impressive.
I'm so sad the redhead died, though.
Ingrid, yeah. Ingrid and Jon Snow had the best on-screen relationship. Just, they had good chemistry. I mean, they're literally married IRL now. They actually had good chemistry.
Ah, that's good.
Mm-hmm. Either that, or he took her thing about cutting off his dick if he slept with another woman seriously. We don't know. Anywho, yeah, no. Just watching that episode, though, just the ferocity of both sides, it actually sort of makes sense why some of the Night's Watch just couldn't comprehend that just like a season later, Jon Snow's all like, no, we're going to make nice with the wildlings and let them through. And it's like, well, we as the viewer have seen it. We understand it. But consider the men of the Night's Watch that have just, you know, guarded Castle Black. It's like one day you're literally engaged in pitched war with them that comes down to the freaking wire. And the next day, the new Lord Commander, who's been known to sleep around with wildlings, is like, yeah, we're letting all of them through. And, like, he's right. We, the viewer, know he's right, but it actually makes logical sense that the men of Castle Black were not happy about that. I don't know. It was a great thing of a character's actions being morally right and justified, and they still had to suffer terrible consequences for it. No.
This one. Stop!
Watch out. Eh, we'll take the truck. Hey, ma'am, we're news guards. We need to seize your vehicle. It's civil forfeiture. Oh, good. She's foreign. They won't believe her. Or they won't care. Alright, where are we at?
Hey, Boom, did you queue up if you see Kami?
Anyways, yeah, it's over by the Pleto Forest. So where was I? Yeah, it's just a brilliant episode.
I think we're gonna party white before we get to the wedding.
I don't know. Like, we are decently out of the lower levels at this point. Most of us are 4th or 5th or 6th level. A couple of us are, like, hitting at 8th or 7th level fighters. So it depends on what we have thrown at us and what we do. Ooh, do you want to take the Infernus? Either of them?
White one.
I would have parked in front of it to make sure he didn't do that, but okay.
If I miss this fitting, someone is gonna catch hell.
You're getting a fitting for what? Goodness. Ah, that's that good sound.
I don't think we want to know what he's getting a fitting for.
Yeah, one nice thing about the battle at the wall was that you could actually see things even though it was a battle at night. Hint, hint, Game of Thrones Season 8, Episode 3.
Yeah, he's definitely going to end up throwing a purple worm at us for the way we're going.
Maybe. Who knows? Maybe by then we'll have leveled up 10 times.
I don't think we'd be... I doubt it.
Well, let's be real. We're probably not headed straight for that wedding. We're going to get deviated here and deviated there. One of us is probably going to end up on a different plane of existence at some point again.
I'm still expecting John D to like just get yanked into the plane that thing works on, mm-hmm. and then we never see him again.
It might happen. I've been reading through the Dungeon Master's Guide in preparation of starting my own campaign this winter, and there are a lot of evil items there.
Yes, there is.
Mm-hmm. I think I mentioned this, I was brainstorming, I was kind of brainstorming, and I shared some evil stuff I invented with Grills and told him he was free to use it if he wanted. My thing is that if it's beneficial, it will be harmful in some way, and if it's harmful some way, it will be beneficial in a different way. Nothing is straight up harmful or straight up beneficial. Usually it's a coin toss or... like, it helps you one way, but it fucks you another way. But there are just some items that are just straight up better. A +3 longsword that's literally just that, a longsword, but it has +3 to hit, +3 to damage, and can hit more things because it's magic.
You better hope you get credit for it.
Hmm? Yeah. Even if I don't, it'd be credit enough just to see it in the campaign. And my thing's more of an out-of-character one dungeon master or one potential dungeon master sharing with another, whereas your thing is your character inventing a thingy, but... yeah. Because technically it's all your powers are granted to you by your god, claiming credit for it is like claiming you did it, not your god, so...
well, yeah. My god clearly did not think of it to begin with. He powered it, but it was my thought.
Yeah, no, I would have probably...
reasoning, my everything.
I would have phrased it as I was instrumental in assisting the creation of it, or...
no, I'm still pissed. He took credit for something he didn't even make. No, fuck that.
I guess that means we're not seeing the Fist of anytime soon.
But there is one, I'm not using it. But would just show up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've had that happen before. I'm still trying to figure out which is the third god we've encountered.
Shalif?
No, Shalif, Which one's the third one?
Mame's hand is technically still Mame.
Yeah, but this counting is from before that. Like, well before that. Like, right after we encountered Glar, pretty much.
And I haven't a clue who we met, unless it's the Shepherd.
I don't think the Shepherd's a god, but maybe.
So, Nindrae, your heist set up?
No, I'm doing vault content right now. Remember, I haven't been on since we did the heist last.
1.6 mil for you, not bad.
Mm-hmm.
You're doing heists for other people, it pays well. Not as well as, you know, doing it yourself, but hey, you didn't have to do anything. I have 225 JPs. Take that, Japan. Something, I don't know.
$3.7 million.
I know, but right now I am
555
1300 RP away from level 100.
Nice. Oh, okay. Wow. 5,557,438 bucks. Woo. Wait, you actually bother closing it?
Yeah.
Huh.
I wanted to walk away from it. $3.8 million now.
Nice.